I decided to take you through my birthday vlog, and today is the 7th, and so I decided to start this vlog today. It's Friday, and I actually took the day off. I'm leaving for home. I'm going on a road trip with my sister and my niece. We're going back home for the weekend. My mom's supposed to be having some sort of kitchen party. It's just been a whole lot of back and forth, so I don't know how things are gonna turn out.
Give up this fear. baby, come to life every time. I'm free. Oh, and I'm loving all that you do. Can't you see?
I got myself a birthday gift. I don't know if this is the only gift I'm gonna get for myself. I got these from Stans. Just so you know, guys, I got these from Stans. And it's so important for me to mention that I got these from Stans because your girl has been afraid of going to, like, these jewelry stores intimidate me fully. They fully intimidate me. So it was my first time stepping into Stans. I had to go to the online store first. Yes, South Africa. I had to go there first and check what I need. Is the price range actually reasonable for me? You know, for me and my pocket. Before I could go there in person and embarrass myself and say I want studs or a necklace or whatever. So I got myself these just cute tiny studs. I'm so sad because they didn't have the box. I wanted to have the box so that it's like a souvenir because I got something from Stans. But they were like, no, we don't have the box, unfortunately. So we're just gonna put what you get into a clear plastic bag. And then this is it. You'll see them. I get a while, because I'm not sure if you can actually see them here. So I might wear it to work and then to lunch the following day. That this week started on a weird note. Okay, on a sad note, not a weird note, on a sad note, because on Sunday I don't know if I should say it was a birthday or it was supposed to be a birthday. It was Zibo Banti's birthday on Sunday, and Monday it was Sasatas's birthday. May their souls rest in peace.
I've been thinking, lately it's just me against the world. Round and round I'm caught up in this swirl, trying to dig and trying to burl. Pressure turned this stone into a pearl. Lessons that I learned weren't always thorough, sugar-coated like a churl. Now I'm really out here on my own. Now my homies acting like I owe 'em, done extending out my arm. Made a lot of money from my poems. Been around and now they say I'm on. I can finally say I'm up now, I'm up now. 20,000 on a bus down, a bus down. I'm on my way up, going up now, up now. And I ain't never gonna touch down, touch down.
Guys, I don't know if you can hear me, but I have to whisper because it's 4:30 a.m. and I just got home now. I wish it was from the club, but no, it's not from the club, guys. I went to do my nails. My hair looks so insane. I have to slick it down. I'm not sleeping. Basically, my room is a mess. When I woke up late yesterday, which means that I left the room in a really bad state, and I really need to clean up and maybe do like crap. I wanted to do a photo shoot, now I can't because there's no lighting. This is bad. I can't take photos like this. God, my plans just went to shit, full on shit. But anyway, let me go get busy, guys.
How are you feeling on your birthday?
I'm so over the birthday.
How does it feel to be 25, like me?
I'm over the bed. Are you taking a video?
It will fall.
Oh,
happy birthday. I am glad. How do you feel? Are you happy? Why? Why? Smile. Come on. Ngarole kunyanya. He looks.
It comes with aging.
Even the necklace is. Oh, she's wearing earrings from Stans. They're very expensive.
Yes.
What about the necklace? What about the necklace?
Shine bright up all night, we're never slowing down. Fall in love, drunk mistakes, we're bound to hit the ground. Gotta keep this feeling, keep on breathing.
We got a party for a lifetime. Oh, no, we ain't stopping. We spent our days on the coast of something beautiful. We got pulled into the tide of something real. Somehow I lost you on the way. I assumed you left me behind. Lifeless days and sleepless nights, so tired of it. I can't get you off my mind, can't forget it. Now I know what I've got to do is find my way back to you.
We did The Bribe, was okay, it was good, the food was excellent. We did the whole Bribe thing, right? And then I drank and drank and drank and got buzzed. I remember half of the conversations we had outside. And then there was a point where I just decided, you know what, let me go take off the balloons in the bed. I'm not gonna go sleep, I'm just gonna take off the balloons off the bed. So when I come, like when I'm ready, super ready to go to sleep, I will get the horror without actually sleeping on top of the balloons. Listen, that was it, okay? That was it for the night. I never went back outside after that. I obviously woke up with a bad hangover. I missed it for a little bit, but I had to... I feel like such an asshole because I actually booked a massage. I booked a massage. Kuriti Spa. Kuriti Spa. Ma'am, they called me at 10 because I made the thing in the appointment for 10 a.m. the next month. What was I thinking though? But at that time my head was yay. How many legs he began to grow? I couldn't even get my head off the bed. Turns out the daily grind also took a while. Normally, I do that too. Now we keep us three.
I'm just coping because it's yours, not mine. But if it were mine,
I've apologized. It's enough now.
Just so you know, what next time, don't do that shit.
I was done before, true. Come on.
Muruyame was before touch and go, wow. No, what got it? Like, I was really scared of how it was going to turn out. Puff in there.
You go, guys, CBD.
Oh, person.
And towers.
Oh, CBD.
Mm.
You go.
Manyana bangukisa cake nga ra go tenen etaziwa ke nna ke le no si ke teng
he.
You look nice, honey. Lighting your bed.
I'm
Thank you, my friends. Thank you, my friends. I love you so much. Guys, the love that I received on my birthday was... I think it was mostly because of the unicorn band that I was wearing. Because it kind of gave off like a celebrating vibe, I guess. Because a lot of people were like, oh, is it your birthday? Oh, happy birthday everywhere. That was so nice. It was heartwarming. Even when I got cake for the office, people were so grateful. Like, it was kind of weird. Like, they would just come so upset. Oh, thank you for the cake. Yeah, God bless you. That was it. Thank you guys for watching the video. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you liked the video. Give it a thumbs up. Give it this if you liked it. Comment, drop a comment down below. I don't know what you can drop a comment on. Tell me your favorite part or whatever down in the comments. You can share this video with your friends or whoever on social media or off social media. And of course, click the subscribe button for more videos. I hope that after this video, I can be way more consistent now.